All right, everybody. So I've done some crazy things in my life, but this by far might be the craziest. I literally rented a helicopter to fly all the way from Honolulu, Oahu, of course, to Maui to meet this woman right here. This is on my bucket list, and it's all Dwayne Johnson's fault. Yes, The Rock, you are to blame for this. This is the Maui Cookie Lady. And if you see what I'm seeing right here, absolutely ridiculous. She makes all type of different cookies, and they are world renowned. You know, some you have to come here. Well, you don't have to come to Maui to get them. She can actually ship them, but I wanted them fresh, which is exactly why I flew a helicopter straight to Maui. Look at that. Now, what's on the inside of these cookies? Please let them know.
So this is The Rock's favorite. It's got Reese's Peanut Butter Cup, Oreo, and a Snicker bar. It's about an 8 or 9 ounce cookie.
Inside the cookie.
Yes, inside the cookie in a cookie. Has a dab of malts.
Cookie in a cookie.
We are also known for our beer cookies as well, so we've got some of those here for you as well.
All right, everybody. So I've done some crazy things in my life, but this by far might be the craziest. I literally...